agile still. All these years later, you see that it's fast.
Can climb rapidly.
Jerry Conley at the controls, president of Vampire Aviation. He owns three of these Vampire jets. And a flying career that started as an eight-year-old when he got a kid's book called Jerry the Jet. The rest is history. The Vampire! Jerry will be the first to encourage you to study science, technology, engineering, and math. He holds a degree, a Bachelor of Science, Mechanical and Aerospace Engineering from Florida State University, College of Engineering. Jerry designed and developed Florida State University's entry into the SAE Heavy Lift RC Design Contest held at McDonnell Douglas. He was chosen to present his class senior aerospace design project for NASA, graduating in the top of his class, being a member of the prestigious Engineering Honor Society. Jerry has managed laboratories and designed experiments for engineering courses at two major universities. He's been a member of the American Society of Mechanical Engineers, the Society of Automotive and Aerospace Engineers, and the Society of Manufacturing Engineers. He held the position of Senior Design Engineer at the country's oldest engineering firm, Mason and Hanger Engineering, and was the CEO of Wildcat Fuels for 25 years, the leading manufacturer of radio-controlled fuels in the world today. Selling the company in 2013 has allowed him now to focus again on flying his favorite historical aircraft, making a dream come true, again owning not one, but three of these historic Vampire jets.